Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm going to be having this audio recording, mostly because you can't really hear me because of how much racket is going on in Woodward, Park City, Utah. Yep, today is Friday, 2024, January 19th. Right now we're on the pump track, so, you know, it's actually just pretty chill. I will just only be doing a voiceover, like, you really cannot hear me in any of the clips. Like, I was talking, but you just cannot hear me. So yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys watch me.
What show zodiac sign do you think I'm fine? Am I wasting your time? Wait, because you looking divine, do you want to be mine? No, I see it as fine. Okay, she got me.
All right, so right now we're over here, this little like street section, I guess you could say. It's more built for streets. It's got two hubbos on both sides, one little gap to bank, a rail in the middle, and then a bank normally, and then of course they have a little vert wall, so I can just go up 180. So yeah, we're pretty much about to go into this little room with a spine in it. It's like a half pipe, but it has like this two quarter pipes that meet together. That's what a spine is, and they're really fun. Took me a little bit. I don't know if I show, like, I don't know if I showed when I was putting my foot down. I think so. Yeah, so I started off by putting my foot down because when you first get in there and you haven't ridden it in a while, it is actually a little bit scary because, like, you're tipping straight over and it's steeper than a normal quarter pipe. It's a little bit different. So, but, you know, after a little bit, I do get more comfortable. I'll go straight into it pretty soon. I think after this little run, I go straight into the middle and I do it perfectly. Or it's this one right here, but I'm pretty sure it's not this one. Yeah, it's the one right after this, I'm pretty sure. Do that, and then... No... Well, I do get to doing it. As you see, I'm still putting my foot down. But let's see if I can just hit it normally. It's one of these. There it is. Alright, so that's when I finally got comfortable. As you can see, I'm doing a lot of feebles. Getting more comfortable on the ramp. I do try to hit a few barspin feebles, which are actually kind of fun. Do a little back loop action. Messed up, I guess. I landed a few back loops in this video, like at least one or two. But my body was just telling me, nah, we're not doing back loops today mostly, so I didn't do very many. Yeah, so pretty much we just rode the spine for a while. If you guys want like a full video of like just music and me riding, because this video actually would have been like an hour long, but I shortened it to 5 minutes. But yeah, if you guys want to see more of that, just comment down below and I can definitely pull up just one video of just music. There was this guy, he was just taking pictures of the whole park, so I thought he was taking like pictures of me, because every time I went for a triple whip over this bank, he took a picture, which is funny, but you know, it's fine. Do a double whip here, boom. Stomped it. Double whip again. Looks like the same clip. It's not. I know it's not, but looks just like it. Bar spin. Just cruising. Boom. Alright, so this is around the time I was trying to finger whip. I didn't land that first one, but going up the second time, I felt so much more confident, and boom, stomped it. This is like a 3 foot quarter pipe, not very big. All right, here we are, mega. That was my first time ever doing a double finger whip. I think it's just a bunch of new ones here. Yeah, that's my first bar whip. I couldn't find my whip bar. I did do a whip bar though. But yeah, that mega is super fun. Here's me, I gotta slap on the knee pads, because I actually fell with my knees so many times. But yeah, guys, like, I'm serious. If you guys want to see like the full 1 hour video, you can skip through and see what I did and what I didn't do. You might be able to even find my whip bar. I really just couldn't find it. But yeah, once I got these things strapped on, I pretty much just headed straight to the park. And then I got like a few more clips. There you go, that's my very first kickless ever. Or rewind, I mean. Don't really know what I did here. I think it's like a bar or something. Oh, I was attempting in there. This one is the barbell. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys. Have a good time. I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trigger. If I knew the most, I smoke, I let it.